on the next Broad and High. We visit Granville to meet an artist who creates perfectly pixelated portraits out of crayons.
And the tips are arranged in such a way that you'll get a photorealistic look.
Preview a new opera coming to Columbus that was inspired by the Franklinton flood of 1913. And as Hamilton fever hits Columbus, we'll head to Philadelphia for a peek inside the Museum of the American Revolution. Thursday night at 8 on WOSU.